creating is to let the chaos in my notes, in my sounds, in my structure of songs. The most important thing is to let the chaos in your creativity. Je m'appelle Nicolas Godin et je suis le compositeur de la musique du film Fire of Love. My name is Nicolas Godin and I scored the music for Fire of Love. I come from a family where everybody was playing music, so I learned to play instruments very young in my life. And then I started a band, and this band in the 90s became the band Air. Then we started a very long career. The music that I do sounds sometimes like a soundtrack. When you make an album, you're always looking for a reason to create music, but when you do a soundtrack, you just watch an image on the screen and suddenly you have ideas that come, and it's a very intuitive. The first soundtrack that I did in my life was the Virgin Suicide soundtrack. It's a very dramatic story, but there was a lot of light songs in it. It's a style of soundtrack, and this soundtrack is that style. Sarah Dosa, the director, she was telling me that she was making this movie about Katia and Maurice Krafft, and they were very famous people in France when I was a child. We decided to find an angle to create the soundtrack of the movie, and okay, let's imagine that I was with them in the laboratory. I was the guy who would make the soundtrack for their films. The music that the director, Sarah Dosa, wanted has to be a little bit surprising. When there was a big explosion of a volcano, I imagined something very powerful, but they wanted to use something a little not obvious. It's not the music that you would expect. I really went out of this soundtrack as a stronger person, I think. The personality of Katia and Maurice, they were very funny and very charismatic. They have this crazy outfit. They look like a pop band or rock band from the 70s. They have a vibe. You start to watch the film as a film about volcanoes, but then you realize it's a film about them, you know? It's their own love story, it's their own journey.
Normalement, j'ai réussi mieux que ça, franchement, hein.
You have to create the soundtrack of that journey and not the soundtrack for volcanoes. And once you understand that, it was very easy for me to create the music, but I needed to reach that point. It was funny because Sarah Dosa and the editor, when they put some music in the image to show me examples, a lot of this music, I had the equipment in my studio. When you create a sound with these keyboards, you really create it. Like you're starting from an electric wave and then you sculpt it like a sculpture. They have this warmth in them. It's not very chemical, it's very organic. If there's one word to define volcanoes, it's organic. For the first time I used the bukla. Bukla was like, he wanted to free the musician from all the rules. The timbre of the bukla is very unique because music is timbre. Like in an orchestra, you mix an oboe with a trumpet and it makes a timbre, you create a new sound, you know? No computer will do that.
Awesome. Yeah, no.
And also I'm very sensitive to the colors. You can really create a sound that sounds like a color. A light is a vibration and is a wave vibrating, and the sound is a wave vibrating. So you just have to have the waves in the same phase. And then that's it. You have a sound that matches a color. I doubt a lot of myself. I'm always questioning myself. Being an artist is a torture, really. It's like you never know if you did the right thing. You never know. Even after 40 years, I still don't know. I don't know nothing in terms of maybe what I did is great, maybe it's horrible, I don't know. And destruction is the main concept when you create art. So to create a good song, you need to open the door to chaos. And it's exactly what volcanoes do with Earth. They need to destroy to create, you know. So many beautiful landscapes that we see around the world are coming from destruction. It's funny how the music can affect the perception of an image. That's kind of almost like fake news, you know. Basically, making us on track is a quest for the truth. The closer you get to the truth, the closer you do a good soundtrack.